In this video, we will show you how to set up the different Billicare options. Let's press Setup in the home screen. Following are the available settings options. The volume may be low, high, or off. The default is low. We do not recommend working with the beep off. Time or date key. Press the field that you want to update and update it using the plus and minus keys. Screen brightness may be changed using the plus and minus keys. ID set. Two IDs may be defined for each patient and one for the nurse. An ID may include any number or nickname. The ID set menu determines which IDs will be required before each measurement. Patient ID 1, patient ID 2, nurse ID. The plus sign shows that the ID was selected, while the minus sign shows that the ID was not selected. Pressing on the ID changes the selection status. Any combination of these IDs is suitable. The Erase History menu deletes the results stored in Billicare's memory. Yes will erase the data. The Standby Elapse menu determines the elapsed time from the last screen touch. At the end of the elapsed time, Billicare displays the home screen at reduced brightness. Any touch on the screen resets the elapse. The default time is 60 seconds. 30 seconds or 2 minutes may be selected. The Sleep Elapse menu determines the elapsed time from home screen at reduced brightness to shutdown. Any touch on the screen will return Billicare to full brightness and operation. The default time is 60 seconds, 30 seconds, or 2 minutes may be selected. The Calibration Check Period menu determines the time between the calibration checks. The default is no period. Once per day or once per week may be selected. Measurement number. Billicare may conduct a single, double, or triple measurement before displaying the bilirubin result. The result displayed is an average of the different measurements taken. The default is a single measurement. The units menu determines in which units the bilirubin result will be displayed. Milligram to deciliter is default. Micromole to liter units may be selected. Tip cover. The tip cover menu determines whether Billicare will be used with or without a cover on the clip. The default menu restores Billicare to the manufacturing defaults. Yes will restore the manufacturing defaults, while no will exit the menu without changing the current Billicare settings. The language menu determines in which language the screens of Billicare will be displayed. The default language is English. The Technician Mode menu is for use of authorized technicians only. Normal operation must be in Disabled Technician Mode. Version Screen. The last setup screen displays the versions of the installed files on your Billicare. Now, after you are familiar with Billicare setup menu, you may configure Billicare according to the hospital policies and your convenience. For further details, please refer to the user manual. Please do not hesitate to contact us. Thank you for using Billicare.